Okay, day 10. Learn to micromanage. When it comes to the creature's health, send the right Pikmin to do the job. We've trained you well to handle anything. Okay, so we didn't train you, but you should be ready for the surprise by now anyway. I cannot read. I found a point where all the signals from parts seem to converge. If I can recover them all, our ship will be fully restored. The downside is that I'm picking up a worrying number of readings from hostile lifeforms. I don't think it'll be retrieving those parts without a fight. But what's worth fighting for if not for the chance to see one's loved ones again? Hakatakata, here I come. Could just not come to this planet and gotten a new job. Your boss kinda sucks. Okay, this should be enough. Like, I got 10. Down, 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 down. Where do I begin? That's too much. Oh God. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, Oh my god, I'm losing so many. I hate these bosses, I'm so bad at them. Okay, I almost got one. Oh, it's got such big feet too. How am I supposed to take this thing out? I don't think I can beat this thing. Oh, I led them to death. I don't think I'm beating this guy. Oh yeah, he's got way too much health. And I got like... Here, I gotta get those other Pikmin back. Will 5 minutes be enough time? I don't think so, but we'll go figure it out. Man, these spindly guys just really mess me up. Oh, even if I get this guy, I don't think I got enough time to get the ship part up. I shouldn't be using the charge attack. Fuzzy hair off. Yeah. All right, we'll try that again next time. Bye.